Developing in St. Johns County tonight, the aftermath of a shootout with police in Sawgrass Village. Deputies say the suspect in that shooting has life-threatening injuries. They're also telling us that the suspect was believed to be driving a stolen vehicle from Pennsylvania, that pickup truck you see there. He was stopped in the shopping center this afternoon. Sky 4 was over that tense scene as people were urged to shelter in place. News for Jax reporter Corley Peel is at the scene of the investigation. Corley, what did witnesses tell you about this chaos this afternoon?
Kent, this was shocking to many people who were out here in this parking lot this afternoon. You can see that the scene has cleared now here in the CVS parking lot, and everything appears to be back to normal. But I spoke with witnesses who say they stayed in place as they dodged the bullets that were flying past them. Sky 4 flew over the chaos in the Sawgrass Village Shopping Center Wednesday. SWAT stood on top of Publix as deputies surrounded this black truck that appears to have 9 bullet holes in the windshield and a shotgun on the ground nearby.
Never seen anything like this in Ponte Vedra, I'll tell you that. It's pretty surreal.
Daryl Godfrey says he was sitting in his car when he saw police pull the truck over in the parking lot. Investigators believe the truck was stolen out of Pennsylvania.
He was telling the man, show me your hands. The only thing he showed him was a pistol.
Deputies say the driver got out of the truck and shot at a deputy with the shotgun. The deputy returned fire. Witnesses took cover.
I had a lot of adrenaline rushing. It was pretty intense. I was able to kind of get out of the situation. I was thankful that I was alive.
So what did you think when all of that was happening right beside you?
Well, I thought the police are going to want this. I already had my phone in my hand, so I just rolled down the window and started videoing it because the bullets were going parallel to me. I was maybe 25 feet from the police car and maybe 30, 35 feet from the truck.
Deputies say the man was injured, but it's unclear if he shot himself or if the deputy shot him. Fortunately, none of the first responders or citizens who were out here during the shootout were hurt. Deputies say that they will be checking the shopping center for surveillance camera footage. They did say that they're not releasing the name of the suspect at this time, but they did say he is in his 20s and he is in life-threatening condition. We will continue to keep you updated about this investigation as soon as we know more. Reporting live from Ponte Vedra, Corley Peel, Channel 4. The local station.